Good morning, YouTube. As you can see, it's about 6 o'clock in the morning. Gotta focus. Car shows at 8. It's 2 hours away. Haven't been to one in about 3 months. About 4 months now. So kind of excited to actually go to another car show. Making some pretty good footage for you guys.
Always. Anywhere there's a bathroom, she's gotta go. Get her tickets for the boat ride. Oh, I hope we see a monkey. Dude, if I see a monkey.
Capture it.
Yeah,
I think it said to not come close to
keep
it.
Keep a safe distance. But if I see a monkey, I'm gonna catch a monkey. Take it home, it can be Mikey's brother. I hear people talking.
There's the sign again. Roos monkeys?
Races? How you say that, guys? Racist?
Avoid
racist? Racist.
Bitten or scratched. Seek medical attention.
Dude, herpes. I want to see a monkey.
Herpes.
What?
This is herpesvirus.com.
What the hell? Guys, if you're not seeing this video, it's because me and Amy got herpes from a monkey.
And died.
There's
some dark ass water. I don't know if I want to be in there. There's
probably gators in this stuff. Oh, it's not dark. We can see the bottom.
Oh, that's even worse. Did you see the gator coming right
yeah,
by
that's
you?
True. You can see.
I thought that lady was naked. I was like, holy shit.
This place gets wild. These people don't care. Okay, well, we're like in a jungle now.
These are where the monkeys are at.
This is probably where the monkeys are at. And if I see one, I'm probably gonna run because I do not want to get herpes from a monkey.
How do you explain that to the doctor at work?
That's what I'm saying.
Hey, I need to go out on medical leave because I got herpes from a monkey.
What the hell are you doing with a monkey to get herpes?
Do not feed wildlife.
I'm like on high alert for herpes monkeys.
If it jumps on your head,
I would probably shit myself.
You want to go to the petting zoo?
There's a petting zoo?
Not here,
oh.
But in Ocala.
Yeah, might as well.
I don't know if it's open today.
Oh, I was gonna say we could go pet it some. Oh, we could go pet like non-herpy monkeys.
Where?
Is that a tree?
Yeah. The structure that got messed up.
Oh, no, what happened? I already know what happened. The herpy monkeys attacked. That's where they attack at. That's their territory now. It's off limit to humans because you'll definitely get herpes from a monkey. Dude, I really want to see a monkey. I want to see one. I don't want to get close to me. Okay, if he's close to me, I'm gonna run like a little girl. You ever notice why the man is always in charge of the map? Not to be sexist or anything.
This is nice. A little pavilion. Oh, look at the fish.
Where?
Look at the fish. See? No swimming. You can paddle in it, but you can't swim in it. It's really clear water, though. It's really nice. And like I said, it's just, you can see before you die. Wow, look, I'm gonna die.
So far, so good. So far, no herpes monkeys yet.
They're roofs monkeys.
No, I know what they are. No, pretty sure that's the end of our amazing journey through the herpes monkey forest. It said you can get herpes from the monkeys. No, they're herpes monkeys.
No website is herpesvirus.com.
Yeah, because you can get herpes from the monkey. Why would you need to go to a herpes website if you couldn't get herpes from a monkey? That's what it's saying. You can get herpes.
Take a shot every time he says herpes monkeys.
That would be drunk as shit.
I only said it like 50 times already.
Because I don't want herpes from a monkey.
Take another shot.
If we should do that. Whenever we watch this video, guys, we're gonna take a shot every time. Every time I say herpes monkey, there's another one. Oh my god, we are too out of shape for all this walking. We need to get on a boat already. So anyways, guys, the boat tour we're getting on is like 30 minutes long. I think 30 minutes. And it's a glass bottom boat, so we can see everything underneath us, which from what it looks like, there's nothing in the water but fish.
Yeah, but it's probably not there. It's probably out.
Oh, yeah, open. It's probably where the actual gators are. So there's no gators over here, but yeah. So we're going to go back to where we started, and we're going to see if there's another trail. We're going to see if we can get on a boat away from the herpes monkeys.
We're here, right?
All right, guys, so we escaped the herpes monkey forest. We're out alive, herpes free.
They're everywhere. Don't you see the signs posted all around?
Okay, guys, let me postpone that. We're probably not completely out of the clear yet. There's still a slight chance that we're gonna get herpes today. For your safety, alligators are dangerous. Really, really. I had to point that out. Do not swim with alligators.
Dang it.
What?
What I wanted to do.
Look at this, guys. It literally tells you. Gators are dangerous. Do not swim with gators. Hey, look. It's the boat tour. I'm pretty sure this is water right here. Look, guys, it's so beautiful. Look at the fish.
Holy shit, that's huge.
That's what she said.
Oh, look, there's a little shop. Come on the shop. You probably can't record in the shop.
Bet. Okay, she was right. Couldn't record. But you know what? We'll get them next time. She's not always right, but you know, sometimes.
The lunch time, that's like for the restaurant.
Just got off a boat. That was fun, right?
Yeah.
Saw a lot of things. Saw an alligator.
Two.
Oh yeah, the one little pip squeak one, and the bigger one. We're on another trail. This one's nice.
I like this one better. This one's
less deserted,
less herpes monkeys.
That'd be nice, you know, a little wedding ceremony right there. Look at this, guys.
I think that's somewhere where they do like weddings and shit. That's cool.
Oh wow, that's so pretty over there.
Oh, the mansion he was talking about? All right, guys, there's this really cool looking mansion.
He said they built it in like 1993 or something because they had concerts and stuff there.
Oh man, we are not hikers at all. We are two out of shape people.
I like this.
It's pretty.
It's like a overpass made out of plants, basically. This is nice.
Whew. It's like, how hot is it? It's like 90 something degrees, I think. Like 92. Hot as shit. That's how hot it is. Hopefully, we won't get eaten by a gator. I wonder where it's at. I don't remember where it was at. I wonder if he'll come on land or if he'll just not. Yeah, gators can run like really fast, I think. Oh, there he is right there. Holy crap. Right there. And I mean, guys, he is right there.
Look at that. Oh, my battery's about to die. That's not good. But look at that. There's literally a gator like 5 feet in front of us. That is amazing.
He's tiny.
Yeah.
Well, guys, it's been fun, but my camera's about to die. I have no charger. Something smells really good. But this has been Silver Springs. Hopefully I can got enough footage. I barely got any footage of the car show, but you know, I didn't think about it. But yeah, guys, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. As always, we're Matt and Amy.